Welcome to our demonstration of etherology, science of the future. Ether is the mystical medium that surrounds the Earth. By analyzing the electromagnetic waves in the ether, we are able to see happenings around the world, even thousands of miles away. Direct viewing of the ether is dangerous, but indirect viewing through our patent-pending etherscope is safe. Feel free to gaze into the eyepiece for a view into the ether. Now, understanding the images can be difficult for those without proper training. To aid with this complex and dangerous analysis, we have created a mechanical man that we call the etherologist. This automaton is designed to calculate international time and weather. Ask the operator for a demonstration by suggesting a favorite city, perhaps some place you'd like to visit.
What is the temperature in London?
It's currently 43 degrees in London, England.
In the future, we will find new ways to use the ether. Imagine having an ether station in your home, capable of receiving and broadcasting information around the world. It's all possible with etherology, science of the future.
closer. Closer. Meet my gaze if you dare.
Who do you think you are? I expected better from you. For shame. For shame.
I started off with the idea of wanting to make a matrix of mechanical elements that could operate under computer control and show a kind of collective behaviour. The origami came before the car aerial. The car aerial is the mechanical component inside each flower. It's called a chatterbox and it's used by children to predict the future. You can work out all sorts of stuff using a chatterbox. And I like the fact that so many of us were familiar with this origami element. The car aerial is a convenient mechanical element that happens to be available off the shelf that achieves linear motion, which is difficult to engineer usually. Just have a few different behaviours, and to see everything that it will do, you actually need to spend a bit of time with the flower matrix. I've got a background in computer science, and powers of two are very important. 128 was the most that I could manage, and it fell into this grid system, which is a 2x1 grid shape, which is what I had imagined populating. Actually building 128 units and getting all the computer software and hardware to work took about 9 months. The Floribot mind has a number of states. It can become bored if there's nobody around, it gets understimulated. It can get overexcited as well if there are too many people rushing backwards and forwards, and it enters into a very erratic state. When it's bored, it's attention-seeking and puts on a bit of a performance, trying to get somebody to come and look at it. And it has some in-between states as well. If left bored for long enough, it will eventually go to sleep. And then it will wake up, it's re-stimulated, and it has some emergent emotional states. That's part of dealing with the herd. You get herd behaviours. By and large, they all do the same thing, but they're not identical. Everyone wants to be an individual just a little bit. It's got 8 infrared motion detectors. It can see for a distance of up to 6 or 7 metres all the way around its periphery. If somebody stays in one zone repeatedly and tries to sort of stimulate the work from that one position, it gets a little bit tense and irritated, and its reactions will diminish over time. It's really looking for you to circle and sort of stimulate it from all sides. It's like scratching an itch. It wants you all the way around, and that's where it's happiest.
Parallax Dancer is an augmented reality automaton. She is based on a real-life prima ballerina who has been scanned, digitized, and animated within a continuously rotating prism or 4K monitors. The Parallax Dancer system includes 6 video cameras and a machine vision system that tracks the spatial location of 2 randomly selected privileged viewers, enabling a parallax-corrected view of the dancer to be rendered for them in real time. Members of the audience who are not currently the privileged viewer experience strangely distorted views of the ballerina. The system rotates to encourage the viewer to focus on the 3D ballerina within the prism, removing emphasis from the flat screens and their bezels. In this demonstration, the ballerina's background is a cafe scene, but this would normally be a panorama of the actual gallery in which the work is installed, in order to further heighten the augmented reality illusion. In response to audience behavior, the dancer can perform the five basic positions of ballet, as well as pirouette on point. Parallax Dancer has been created over many years of development and is based on custom written software and a unique physical installation. She is a 21st century extrapolation of the classical ballerina music box or automaton.
Agité comme un roseau dans la tourmente, toutes mes nerfs et toutes mes rires en ce moment. Le monde me désenchante. Ce beau jour de printemps, je voudrais me sentir loin d'ici, fuir la vie de chaque jour. Tout ce tourment.